Here's an interesting puzzler for you. If we have a guitar in standard tuning, the strings are tuned in intervals of fourths. So we have an A string, a D string, and a G string. But if we play them going backwards, we'd have the G string, the D string, and the A string. That's an interval of fifths. Think about it.